survives them all. 17 shipwrecks, big and small. Some were just boats out on the ocean. 3 were big ships way out to sea. Started as a kid in 56 on the Andrea Doria. And somehow this all became his life. And he took to the sea like it was his wife. He's a hell of a man with a hell of a tan. Sometimes he sleeps out on the sand. Took a degree in biology. Didn't quite finish when he went to sea. His gunboat was sunk by the Viet Cong. He was water skiing behind that boat. Worked as a mate on a steamship line. Went down in a storm off Old Cape Horn. Now he's a framer when he needs the work. Sunshine and palms are some of the perks. He's a hell of a man with no particular plan. Sometimes he sleeps out on the sand. He'll board up your windows when a storm starts to blow. Knows a lot of things no one's supposed to know. The surf gets up when a super yacht calls. Charlie brings him in. He knows how to steer through Smuggler's Reef. He might take a look at the younger ladies, but he'll buy a round for the older ones. Never been married, he'd rather be wrecked. Afraid of commitment, not the opposite sex. He's a hell of a man with a hell of a tan. Sometimes he sleeps out on the sand. Survivor of storms, wrecked so many times. Now he survives on the land. Even got wrecked on Pelican Key. He'll find a way back to sea. Seventeen shipwrecks, big and small.